Alright, so you just caught that up in the canyon?
Yeah, right there.
I don't know if that's an alligator lizard or an alligator. Thing's huge, man.
I know. So low.
Can you excuse me?
I'm scared too.
I already touched it.
Let me see that dude.
My finger feels weird. I know.
That dude is monster, man. Gee whiz.
First alligator lizard caught.
It was just laying there.
And did he try and bite you?
Twice. A little bit, yeah.
Did he get you or no?
No. I went like this.
He got
just
me.
Just to see it.
My first time.
And then I kept doing it and it started calming down, so then that's when I got him.
Dude, that thing's crazy looking, man. Okay. Let me get some shots of him, okay? Some up close shots.
This is what I mean.
Okay, Dad, so Dana's gonna let it go. Go ahead and do your thing.
Get me a napkin.
Do I let it go right here?
I say let it down right here. Can you see it?
It's too low for me.
What is he doing?
He's doing an alligator roll on you.
Okay, I'm gonna let him go now, okay? This is what he was doing to me at first.
It's a granddaddy. Yeah, mommy, I can't tell if it's a male or female.
Yours is longer.
Yeah, mine's just longer, but yours is bigger. Like fat. Like,
pretty big.
You wanna touch him, Lydia?
I'm just like,
he's gonna be
like,
she goes right at it, man. Careful, he'll bite you.
It's
a nice lizard. Well, let's let him go.
We'll go up there because she's gonna take a while.
You wanna get him and put him up there?
Here somewhere. That is so scary, man. I would never do that.
Let me go up here for Daniel. Alright, right there's probably good. Right here, yeah. Down on that wood. He's cool. You're gone, buddy.
That was awesome.